Hello, this is Angra Waki based in the United States. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. From the West Coast, I upload fishing videos every week introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. Look at this lure. This isDrag stick 2.8 inches from a Japanese small company, Sunny Bros. My first impression of this lure was, looks very similar to Rain's bubbling shaker. I love this type of bait.The shape looks like a trick worm, but with many reefs. Oh, sure, this lure would make a great snaky action in the water. I love using this type of bait with a weightless rig, neko rig, or dropshot rig. This is 2.8 inches. Considering it,Dropshot rig could be the best. Drag stick has three sizes, 2.8, 3.8, and 4.7. The official website says the main feature of this lure is its bubble action, which maximizes the lifelike action of the worm made by the deep reefs. The deep reefs hold air.In the water, it makes bubbles. The bubbling sound immediately after the hole beckons bass. The body is not a true circle, but an oval. The oval shape provides us with options. If we use this lure like this, flat side down, falling speed can be slower than narrow side down.It's up to us which one to take. When falling in the water, the tail catches a large amount of water and produces a slight vibration like a small fish swimming. Phew, it sounds neat, right?This is my tackle. Bait finesse system. Daiwa Alphas Air and Daiwa BLAZON. 6 pound Seaguar fluorocarbon. I love Seaguar. I would say the best Japanese fluorocarbon brand. I have a spin muscle weed guard hook and a small split shot weight at the end of the line. Simple setup.Okay, let's watch my fishing footage. Hope you enjoy it.
Dropshot rig, long time no use. I used to be a very heavy dropshot user. Yeah, no matter where I fish, salt water, fresh water, dropshot would be my favorite. I caught lots of largemouth bass and California halibut, yellowfin, croaker.Yeah, many fish I caught on dropshot. But in the past couple of years, I was into Texas rig, G-head rig. Yeah, no dropshot. So, it's been a while, yeah, since last time I fished dropshot. but I believe it's still promising. Come on. Baby butt. So skinny. Classic. Hey, Drag Stick, Downshot Rig, Whoosh, Big Easter hunting event happening over there. All that. It's a bit noisy. But fish never care of Easter egg, right? Yeah, fish only cares their yummy food like my dropshot rig. Come on, fish. This is an Easter chocolate for you. Yeah, much tastier than plastic Easter eggs. Come on. Come on, fish. Sunny Bros drag stick. This must be more tasty than plastic Easter eggs. This is for your Easter chocolate. Okay. Very small. size. Yep. Ah, small baby. Thank you. Bye bye.